here are four things that happen in your body when you swim. You'll start breathing hard to increase your oxygen intake and get rid of carbon dioxide. Your heart rate will increase, which moves oxygenated blood to your muscles faster so you can keep on swimming. Your blood vessels dilate to release heat through your skin. You might get red in the face if you're really hot. Swimming also makes your brain light up with activity. It releases endorphins that make you feel amazing after your workout.